Hi, my name's Stefan. Today I'm going to be speaking on how to find the sine of 2 theta. Now, the sine of 2 theta, that's equivalent to, using the formula, 2 sine theta cosine theta. So let's say we were trying to find the sine of 2 and theta was 30 degrees. So the sine of 2 times 30 degrees, that's equivalent to 2 times the root of 3 over 2 times 1/2. And that's equivalent to 2 times the root of 3 over 4, which is equivalent to the root of 3 over 2. And that's how you find the sine of 2 theta.